It's Ubah Hassan.
My name is Ubah. I am from Canada, but originally from Somalia.
Raffron has, I just, there's no word for it. I wish I can take my feeling and put it into words. My face behind his name has created a whole new Ubah. Being a black model, as there are very few right now in the runway, it was just like next. Like you know, you take a subway, you get lost in a city, you get to the casting, people doesn't even look at your book, it's just next. And then you work with Raffron, now everyone is stopped. Like, oh, this is a Raffron girl. I love to dance. I don't think I have any good resume, but I love to dance. And if it's crowded, I would dance on a table. My family loves me very much, and they support me with everything. I'm pretty much one of their favorite girls. Because when I go home, I cook and clean and stay home. I'm a kind of little girl when I get home. So they just support me. They want me to be happy. I work now into interviews and casting and see photographer with confidence. You know, hi, I'm Ubah, and like put my book there, and they will take time to look at it. Because my first picture, it's my face with the Raffron in the back. It's tremendous. And I'm very, very thankful, and there's no word for it. Very thankful.